Welcome to today's edition of The Good, The Bad and The Ugly, especially curated from the world of economy and business today. I'll start with the good. There is evidence now that the widely depressed real estate market is on a path to recovery. Over the past 4 to 5 years, the market has been depressed and the inventories have been high because of low sales. Demo and GST actually worsened the market situation. However, a new report suggests that there is an increase in demand in certain pockets. Pune, Mumbai and Bangalore are seeing a rise in demand for real estate. Delhi NCR and Mumbai Navi Mumbai areas are also seeing an improvement after the demand crashed and prices saw major correction. Rentals have also seen a 3 to 4% improvement in markets such as Kolkata, Hyderabad, Bangalore and Mumbai. A demand uptick in real estate is great news for allied sectors, especially cement, for which real estate accounts for 60 to 65% of its demand. That's what makes this good. On to the bad. It's been 15 months since demonetization of November 8, 2016. However, the Reserve Bank of India says that it is still to process 15.28 lakh crore worth of 500 and 1000 rupee notes which were demonetized on that day. RBI says that it is still processing these notes for the arithmetical accuracy as well as genuineness and that it is trying to expedite it. It says 59 currency verification and processing machines are doing this job. However, such open-ended plan without a specific timeline and deadline makes this bad. Now to the ugly. Low-cost airline IndiGo has reported 69 major glitches in the past 18 months to the regulator DGCA. The problems range from in-flight shutdowns of engines as well as rejection of takeoffs. For an airline that flies 4 out of every 10 Indians, these are astonishingly high safety numbers. The Pratt and Whitney engines are really the culprits behind such glitches at IndiGo. Meanwhile, IndiGo has grounded 3 of its aircraft that are powered by these engines and it has put any new aircraft deliveries on hold till further notice. Apart from IndiGo, GoAir is the only other airline that uses Pratt and Whitney engines for its Airbus 320neo aircraft. There are thousands of life at stake here and that's what makes this ugly. If you enjoyed watching this content, please like us on our Facebook page.
Our Facebook page, www.facebook.com/businesstoday. Follow Business Today on Twitter India @BT_India and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Business Today India.